very wonderful privilege for everybody today. It's a long journey. It's been intriguing. It's been inspiring. And we are hoping that we're only going to get better as we proceed. And there's something big coming up. If you have observed, this year we took down our own social media platform because some of our award winners came to us and said, no, these are the things that we want to see. And so we have built something new, something good, something refreshing to transform the face of social media, not only in Africa, but in the world, starting here in Ghana. And so you should clap for yourselves. It is something that I can boast of, that it was done with NSA. I've received a countless calls today from people who are still stuck in traffic. I mean, people in the traffic, I know what they are. We are very sorry for them that we had to start, even though they have not been able to reach yet. But we pray that they've not lost much. When they get here, we will continue. We've been doing this for 8 years now, and it is my joy to acknowledge the team of young men and women that we have been working with every year. I mean, the wonderful people you see here are all volunteers. This is Alfred Kumi. Alfred is here to win his first NSA. He's not even won an award with us before, but he's volunteering and he's doing a great job. Clap for him. And we also have other MC, Evelyn Masai. She's a poet and a playwright, and she's been doing wonderful. If you see some of her plays, I mean, you will love it. Let's clap for her. And she's an author too. She's an award winner at NSA, and she's happy to be with us here. She was complaining yesterday when she saw the plaque that, Gemma, you have to give me some of the new plaque. And I understand, if you know where we have come from, I mean, you should see our first plaque was, do you know the block, the glass block that they use in building? If any of you here is into architecture building, you know glass block. This is that was our first plaque. Then we graduated to mica glass, and then we continued to golden plaques. And so if when you came here, you saw DVLA has some, and they've been displaying it every day. They are very happy to win. And that one had a year of the award on it. So every year had it on, starting from 2017, 2018, 2019, they all had theirs. And then we said, we're growing. Why don't we have a customized plaque? So now the plaques have NSA Ghana written on all of them, customized from far away in the Bonico. We are hoping that very soon we'll be able to do the same quality, but in Ghana. And we are working very hard at that. We are hoping to arrive there soon. So clap for the people who are doing all the thinking. There are some award winners, both Ghana and